Today, we celebrate this momentous event as a tenacious and courageous batch of senior high school and higher education students. I stand here today as a living example that what we have endured was no mean feat. We have all come to realize that being here today was not an easy ride. Yet, despite of all our setbacks, breakdowns, nerve-wracking deadlines, and mountains of requirements, we have conquered much, and we have become better persons. It was a holistic and wonderful journey that we would not have any other way.
The authority vested on me by the Board of Trustees of UST Angelicum College. Further, I grant you all the privileges, honors, and graces that accompany such a diploma. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
So, ladies and gentlemen, let us all believe in ourselves and become stronger than we were yesterday. Dream a tomorrow that surpasses who we are right now.
Most importantly, we give endless praise, glory, and thanks to the Lord for ensuring us a great path of successful living and for being wonderful people in our lives.
Mama, kamusta na Dina? Tayo laging nagkikita, miss na kita sobra. Lagi na lang kami ang nauuna. Di ba pwedeng ikaw muna, akin ang pangamba. Dahil ikaw.
Dear graduates, bring with you what we teach you as you leave Angelicum's portals. Remember these lines in your alma mater hymn. Seek the truth, stand for what is right, live for justice, and grow in love.
Mama, pahinga muna ako na. La tara tara, la tara tara, la tara tara tara, la tara la tara. La tara tara, la tara tara, la tara tara tara, la tara. Naaalala mo pa ba? Nung ako'y bata pa, di ba? Aking puso yung hinanda sa mga bagay na.
For all the sleepless nights and long mornings, may we all find ourselves genuinely happy towards the new path that we're about to take. And whether we pursue further studies or embark on our new professions, let us continue to live with the virtues of veritas, caritas, justitia, and fortitudo. Indeed, the best moment is yet to come for all of us. Thank you and good graduation morning to all.
To hereby solemnly pledge to seek the truth, live for justice, and remain true to the goals and aspirations of our alma mater, we swear to become totally formed people who are witnesses to God's word on earth, who seek and share the truth through prayers, assiduous study, and special devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary.
Hinga muna ako. ako na.